In the next couple of minutes, what you are going to witness is a recollection of all of my memories getting up until this point. By the time you arrive here, everything has changed. I am the only one in this journey, and I'm still finding a cure, a way. To save Pooks.
Chapter 1. Miracle dismissing the problem.
If this is as far back as we go, well, I could say this 100 times, but everything generally did seem normal. I remember myself being captivated by the new morning, and the birds, the breeze, the air. It was quiet yet comforting at the same time. There he is again, lost by something.
Thomas, something outside, bro. Let's go. I want to show you something. There's something weird. You okay?
And I'm sure you've noticed it too. The past couple of memories you've seen of mine, this is how it's been.
Pooks?
This may sound weird, but I was also dazed by
Pooks.
What could he be possibly staring at?
Yo, the thing I wanted to show you, did you build this?
But what?
You okay, bro?
Yeah, my bad. You good?
What's wrong with you?
It may seem ironic that this chapter is
down here.
Me dismissing the problem.
Do you build this?
When it was Pooks dismissing my questions.
But what?
This mossy.
But I take full accountability of how everything played out.
What's that sound?
Probably the Steve Dweller again. Wait, did you build this?
No.
Shit. Alright. Trying to come in? What's gonna be behind this door?
A bit close, don't you think? Like.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Damn.
Ow. Say, dumbass.
Herobrine. That wasn't me, it was Herobrine. Pooks?
Just like that. Gone again.
Pooks?
Why are you looking at the eye? Is a question that should have gone through my head. But it was more like, what is it that you aren't telling me?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good, bro. What's up? Why keep asking me if I'm okay?
Nah, you're right, I'm tripping.
Yeah, bro, I'm good. We never really checked out
this village, this tree of transformation. Like, I was thinking about the other day, like, there's nothing. You haven't gained any information about it. It's weird. Like,
it's kind of just been here.
Have you had any dreams about the white figure? Recently?
What? Why figure? Oh!
Yeah!
Oh, you mean the... I've not seen anything about...
Oh,
the white figure.
Is it, There's a netherrack up here. Hold on. Oh, damn. You have the tree, god damn it. I could really use this whole tree for wood.
You got any dreams about anything strange recently?
Jeez. Probably just nightmares about this place every night.
And around this time,
but other than that,
I had not yet received revelations from the figure yet.
Oh, it's snowing. I think we're going into winter. If you look by the hill.
Snowing?
Yeah, if you look by the hill, it's the snow.
Oh.
No, don't.
Damn, it hasn't been winter in forever over here. I don't think we've ever experienced winter over here.
Oh my god. Is this a villager? Hey! Yeah, I'm picking him up.
Who's that?
I don't know, but I'm picking him up.
That's very creepy how you can do that, by the way. I don't know.
I'm saving him. I'm saving him. Check up on the farm.
Everything's good. I'm gonna check up on the farm. I'm gonna check up on the farm up there.
Alright. No worries. Hope all you guys are good. Alright.
And I'll be honest, continuing on from here is simply me being in my head.
I didn't even notice. It's already nighttime.
I apologize to those who are watching and waiting for the progression for the base in house. But I'm here to tell you that at this point, everything that's going to happen and everything that's happening now is simply the build up for how this story will unfold in the future.
Aquarium is looking really nice, not gonna lie.
One quality about myself that kind of frustrates me is how easily I'm distracted by the littlest of things.
The Book of Skills, they said. That's what I wanted to do. Home. It's already nighttime. I didn't even notice. Anyways, I want to get some sugarcane. Oh, when the skeletons get back in the world. Freaking hair, Brian. Oh, yeah.
I felt like as though I became desensitized to certain things that used to scare me before.
It's the sugarcane I wanted, wasn't it?
And instead of fear, I felt anger.
Don't you learn your lesson? Come here! Die!
A simple word, yet it holds so much power.
I wonder why I'm so angry today.
Today feels off. I feel off. And there it is. The beginning of the end.
What's wrong? Hooks? Hooks!
It was still in a delicate position. I could have captivated on it.
Your eye? Hooks! Hooks? Are you okay? Hooks! I definitely didn't mean to kill him, but...
Yo.
Okay?
Yeah.
Your eye?
Huh?
Your eye?
Yeah, I'm good, bro. What you been at? What you been doing?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Why you keep asking me? I'm back up, man. Why you be hella close to me, bro?
So, I hope the siren doesn't break it.
Yeah, the siren is my break this place down.
Better not.
Oh my lord, why is it so heavy? Oh yeah, it's starting, look.
Oh my god.
Block missing. Oh yeah, my frames. Did you make any progress yet?
There's this new book I wanted to read, but I wasn't able to. It's called the Book of Skills.
That book would go on to be one of the most powerful tools I have.
Yeah, we should probably.
Even up until now,
the stronger we get, the better, man.
I don't remember how I got it.
Just appeared in my inventory. What's the next step to the base, man? We need to find something new to do. Can't be sitting around doing nothing all day, you know?
Yeah, so I was thinking we can make an XP grinder. Well, it might take a while.
XP grinder.
But after I make the book I wanted to read, I'll work on XP grinder and we can get XP and finally get mending.
Yes, definitely. Yeah, we need XP. That's a good point.
You must think
XP.
You're so strong. Where's your armor?
My armor? Have I not got it on?
No, you don't.
I must have. Hold on. Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh, I should probably have that on. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah. Dumbass, wake up.
You're right. Alright, so where are we making it?
Probably near the farm. Something's not right. I can just feel it. Pukes never said he liked these horses. So why is he staring at them so much? Hey, Thomas, wake up.
Bro, I'm waiting for you, bro. I'm waiting for you.
Yeah, it's
waiting
really
for you, bro. Where are we making it?
So, I don't really have a full idea how to make it. Oh, before that, I wanted to get some sugarcane. So maybe we can near some sand in the place. So maybe if you go somewhere there, I'll go somewhere here, try to get some sugarcane, come back, like a few seconds.
Alright, cool, let's do it.
Alright.
Sugarcane.
Wow. So my memories look this colorful. The world looks so bright here. In my eyes, everything is so gray. But I guess that's just me. Whoa.
This place looks amazing. Oh, might need a little bit more though. I don't want to have to come back. Alright, time to go back. And there's home. That's home right there. Probably find pigs. We might have found some sugar cane as well.
I grew a little bit to think that the goat man wouldn't really scare me as much anymore.
So this is the book. Seems very interesting. I'm gonna give it to Pukes when he gets back. He always likes reading books. Even when we were younger. What a nerd, man. Speaking of Pukes, There he is.
Bro, where the hell? Where the hell did you go?
Bro, I was looking for you the whole time.
I was looking for Europe. For you.
You're gonna want to what's it called? I made the book. Do you wanna read it?
Let me see the book. Let me see.
It's at home. Hold on.
What?
I know. I put it in the chest because I didn't know where you were. Oh my God! Come inside.
Ouch.
Apparently, Asian warriors develop these skills. Well, apparently, to get stronger and stuff.
Use this book to get stronger, right?
Well, apparently.
Okay, boss. What good is any of this if you haven't got XP?
That's why I want to make the mob grinder now. Now I'm watching this tutorial. It'll probably take a minute, but all I need is don't need much. All I need is a bunch of stack of blocks, which I already have.
Yeah. Wait, I need to grab something real quick. You going outside?
Yeah.
All right, but I'll be outside in a sec. Let me just go do something real quick. Grab something.
Okay, I'll just get the rest.
I think
of the
I
blocks.
Need some.
Do you ever get that feeling? That unsettling idea that you know instinctively that if something is wrong? Yeah, that was me this whole freaking day. Something was definitely wrong. More than just dwellers, more than just the Brines, this was a lot more personal.
Oh, Jesus. So when do you start glitching through blocks? Byron. Since when did they add this dumb thing? Pooks?
Yo.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Why are you breathing so much?
Ooh. Yo, is it warm in here? Kinda warm.
Yo, Pooks, listen. Pooks.
Yo, what's up, bro?
You know you can tell me anything, right? We're brothers, right?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, of course, mama. Company behind you. Company.
Hey.
You should probably leave. Yeah, let's get out. Let's go.
Oh, I need some wood though. I'm just gonna hope he's not.
Help me!
Nothing lasts forever.
Which way is the thing?
Yeah, I'm thinking we build it by the watchtower.
Okay. All right, let's do it.
Other than me just telling you, how about you just see it for yourself?
Somewhere here will be fine. Make a chest and we'll get started. Yeah. Is there anything different now? How do you make a chest? Isn't it where I can't make a chest out of this wood? Pigs? Is everything okay? Just took off your armor for no reason, bro. Like, what's going on? Hooks? It's Thomas. Whoa. Weird sounds. Yo, we should probably get started on making this thing, though. I can't make a chest. I don't know why. It's just so weird. So so weird. I'm trying to make this, but it's just not working. I don't know what's going on. I'm trying to make this chest. How do you make a chest again? Wait, am I tripping? Is something wrong, bro? Like, I don't understand, bro. Yo, Bix, come check this out, bro. I don't get it, man. Am I supposed to... Bro, I can't make a chest. Wait, try this.
What's up?
I can't make a chest for some reason.
What do you mean?
Deadass, I'm not joking.
Wait, hold on.
Do I need like oak wood?
Wait, I can't make one either. You just put it in a circle, right?
Fine, I'll just make a barrel. Yeah. Let's
Wait, how do you wanna do it? Wanna flatten this out?
Yeah, we can. But I have this there we go. How these barrels work? I don't know why chest ain't working. Chest always worked, but okay. Boom boom. So I have one in my backpack. I'll just use this backpack here for now. Oh, it's lagging my game. What the? What the hell are you doing? Peaks! Yo, Thomas, did you misclick? Peaks, what the hell are you doing? Bro, what the hell are you doing? Bro, you're messing up the farm. What are you doing?
Oh, shit.
What do you mean, oh shit? Bro, what the? Bro, you just deleted. What are you doing? We worked so hard on this, bro. What's your problem? Oh my god, bro. See? He's doing nothing and breaking everything, bro. What the f***? Heck are you doing, bro? Bugging? I don't understand, bro. This day you've been acting weird, bro. What's up, man? Just give me the dirt. Just give me the dirt, bro. Let me place this back.
That's my bad, bro. That's my bad. My bad.
It broke the whole thing. Dumbass.
That's my bad. My bad, bro.
Ah, damn. Alright. I gotta place all this dumbass. This dumbass! But at least give me more dirt or something. Ah, damn. Hooks? Bro, you better be getting me some dirt or something. Hooks? Hello, Pigs! Where the hell does this guy go, bro? He's always leaving. Going somewhere, bro. What the hell is this guy's problem?
There are many things behind the scenes that I wouldn't yet discover due to ignorance. Everything has changed, like I said. Chapter 2. Goodbye, Pooks. This is the last time you are going to hear me narrating, because you're gonna catch up to me now.
Run again. What the hell? What in the living hell am I looking at right now? Hicks? Not time! Toy! Pooks? Maybe he's about to farm. Pooks? Maybe he's back at the farm. Maybe he's not in the mood for that. Pooks? Where is he? I only really started building the mob grinder. Shit. spooks. What the hell is that?
I have to check it out. I don't know what that this is, but... when the skeletons fight. Campfire? Campfires? Blue camp... There's more this way, wait... Wait, what? Wait, what?
Pooks, if this is some prank, bro, like, I don't understand. If this is some prank, bro, just like... Pooks? Pooks, is that you?
Pooks. What the hell is going on?
You should have never came here.
Pooks, what are you talking about? What do you mean, should have never came here? I was looking at... Why do you look like that? Your arm and leg, bro, what is going on?
What is your deepest desire? What is your reason for being alive?
Hughes, what are you talking about? For being a bro? Listen, we have to go back home. We have to go build a mob grinder because you're wasting too much time, bro. And we're going to walk back and you're going to tell me everything that's been going on.
I don't have a home.
You don't have a what? What did you say?
I belong out here.
Pooks, it's dwellers are going to come get you. What do you mean you belong out here? It's like this stupid campfire. Get this. Pooks, what the hell is wrong with you?
Listen to the breeze, the calmness of earth, the Pooks. Beauty.
Pooks, you're speaking nonsense. Pooks, you're speaking nonsense. I'm coming over there now, bro. I'm tired of this.
Do not come over here.
What's wrong with your eye?
Don't come anywhere near me.
When's the last time I can listen to you, dumbass? What are you talking about?
I told you never to come here.
Pooks! What the hell? Pooks! What the? Pooks! 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 Ah! What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? What the hell, 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 what?
This is the show.
But I'm good with
shit.
Go.
What the hell? Huh? What the hell? What?
Oh shit!
Ushi, Ushi! Ushi, mommy! Mommy, 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 daddy! I love you, mommy! Ushi, Ushi, Ushi!
Come here, bitch!
Pizza! Built a max height! Who did that? Bitch! Run! What the hell is that?
This isn't just some story about some dwellers in the Brines. This is a journey that every comment you see on the screen and every person who's watched this video has been a part of. Thank you all so much for supporting me, the Brines Season 1. Without you guys, we couldn't have made this. So thank you.
What the hell is going on? Why the hell is this happening? Wait, what?
We don't have much time. So let me ask you this question. Do you want to save Brooks? Well, let's go. Follow me.
Where are we going?
We don't have much time and I couldn't explain much. So let's just go through this door.
Hurry!
The narrator is taking over, Peeps.
Who the hell is the narrator? Wait, figure, wait! Why won't you tell us anything? Why didn't you warn us again? You could have given us a sign or maybe put a chest. We would have listened! We would have listened to you! Do you not care? That's my brother! My blood brother!
We don't have much time. Let's go.
Time? Damn it!
Hurry up, Claire. I'm gonna start moving quickly now.
Alright.
This way, on the right.
Fine.
as we get to this door. Remember, player, the priest that you once loved has changed. I can almost guarantee that when you leave this place and you see him, he won't be the same. Knowing that, are you still prepared to save your brother?
Let's go save my damn brother.
Player, you're being too hasty.
Shut up! Where is he? Oh my god. Hooks did this? Hooks did this?
Move. Let's run now!
Hurry, player! Keep going straight! You'll see Pooks! Just keep going straight!
Pooks, where? Pooks? Nah. Pooks, I'm bringing you back. One way or another. Books, I'm gonna save you!